CinderMattie was a kind-hearted girl, her clothes of rags, her hair in curls. She worked all day, she brushed the floors, she never complained while she did the chores.